Baldur's Gate. I'm not gonna finish it this evening, but probably the following day. This is why the volume's low too. So yeah, it's gonna be a little low this time around. I'll read it just a little for this purpose, but I can't take it too far right now. Just a month ago, I was your last. I was shooting with an arrow and snapping things towards me.
Returned. Is it help you need?
So shot down here. Oh my gosh. despite its attack being lower than the other two weapons I've got lying around, that I really, really want to use, by the way. This guy's doing a spear. No, he's coming close to us. What should we do? Yeah, holy fine.
Returned. Is it help you need?
By too much going the blue orb route instead of the purple orb route. That's why I always read it, just in case. place is symmetrical, by the way. Either way works. I'm just going to go a big circle. I just this whole place, but first I'm just gonna attack my ass and play the video, so. Now we tackle the outside. Let's go try again with the inside. That's where it gets ugly. Goodness, he led that. Oh my goodness. This is where I died last time. Goodness, he casts a poison type. Oh, that moment, my headphones are off right now. I can't hear them much. He's casting again. You guys know how much I hate that spell.
Returned. Returned.
There are two of them. Beatles, let's do it. Stop someone from walk around them. One's a damage. I didn't see that. it was the last one. What? Doing this because they will run. If you see the videos of the gauntlet, if you've seen the videos about the gauntlet, you would know this. Mages don't run though. Oh my god. Oh, we're right in front of Cecil. That barrel does not know which side it wants me to go from. I'm so glad I got this game. I have something still picked it up.
Returned. have returned. Returned. This is the land of my people. Setheth rules here.
You ain't got much to rule, Setheth. I wiped out most of your clan. I wiped out most of your tribes. They're having a lie down out here and outside.
I will put a spear through your heart and drink blood from your skull. Your bones I shall give to the tower.
Vivid and graphic. He's walking. Oh boy. He's walking. Hold it.
Without leader, their spine broken. Now tribes scatter like birds. Now road to tower is clear, but there is no gate to tower. It is not enough to reach tower. You must find a way inside.
How am I supposed to get inside if there's no gate?
Slavas know the marsh. Hear its currents, the rushing water. The water comes from a holy place, a place of power. The sinking temple must cross rotting bog first. In temple, maybe there is way into the tower. The water stair.
Okay, I'll bite. What's the sinking temple?
The water that fill marsh, that drowned the land of humans long ago, come from sinking temple. Dark place. Place of power. falls up from bottom of earth, falls up water stair, turn earth to mud.
How?
Water comes from second world, where all is water, even air and earth is water. Through a door, the water pours up from the earth and spread across land. Drown all, humans die. Great break in land. Water pours up through it, keeps the land beneath water, brings mists. Very dangerous place.
What's this about the rotting bog?
Poisoned place. Sick land. Trees, fish, life die there. It has been touched by the tower, made sick, plants sicken, die there. It pains slave us to walk on dirt of bog, can hear land suffer.
What's the water stair?
Great break in land. Water pours up through it, keeps the land beneath water.
Skeletons are useless. I have full plate boots plus 5. Everything plus 5 except the helmet. It's insane, but I really don't care because I'm freaking armed to the teeth.
Thank you.
it's just going, I could swear they were bigger than that. What do you know? One was. To you, the sinking temple. And the end of this recording, it's getting too late. Goodbye.